The Cyber Archive. From ghosts of crazy axe murderers to the most terrifying haunted college campus, here are 15 of the most haunted colleges and universities in the USA. Number 15. St. Mary of the Woods College. If you're a fan of faceless nuns who terrify people in the night, then St. Mary of the Woods College is the campus for you. Foley Hall was supposedly where a former nun used to paint portraits of people. She was said to be very meticulous when drawing the faces and would always paint them last. While doing a self-portrait, she fell ill and later died, leaving the face of her portrait unfinished. Since then, people claim to have seen a faceless nun in the college on numerous occasions. After a fire in 1989, there has been paranormal activity reported throughout the campus, such as pianos playing by themselves and students feeling ghosts touching them in the night. Number 14. University of Illinois. Along with the school's English building being allegedly haunted by a young drowning victim, there lies a far more sinister apparition lurking around the campus. We've already heard of the faceless nun, and now we have the faceless man. Rumor has it that he was first spotted several years ago by our sorority sister on the steps of her dormitory one evening. He had no discernible face and wore a grey uniform. Since then, there have been a couple of suicide attempts by hanging, but there were eventually suspicions of foul play, but the suspect was never found. Others claim they've seen the faceless man watching them as they sleep in their rooms, only for him to retreat into the closet and disappear. Number 13. California State University, Channel Islands. It wouldn't be a haunted college list without at least one school that was repurposed from a mental institute. This university was built on the old grounds of Camarillo State Mental Hospital, which housed mentally ill patients from 1936 to 1997 and was considered one of the county's most notorious mental health facilities. While this location has no specific ghosts tied to it, that doesn't mean the campus isn't creepy as hell. If you're lucky, you'll see or hear a ghost walking around. If you're unlucky, you may have one lock a door on you or have objects violently thrown across the room. Number 12. Georgia Regents University. As it turns out, being in close proximity to a graveyard full of Civil War soldiers practically welcomes ghosts with open arms. However, these dead Confederate soldiers aren't the only scary things happening here. Along with the belief that several buildings on campus are home to paranormal activity, one specific tale claims that in 1861, a woman named Emily Gelt was engaged to be married to a soldier that joined the war. When he was killed, the grief-stricken Emily etched her name into a second-story window pane with her engagement ring before leaping to her death. There are now numerous accounts of hearing ghosts arguing in the building, and they are believed to be Emily and her fiancé fighting. Number 11. The University of Georgia. Another old school holding many mysteries and mysterious occurrences, the Phi Mu sorority house is reportedly haunted by a girl named Anna Hamilton, who witnessed her boyfriend murdered before her eyes and his body buried under the building's front steps. Another haunt dates back to the founding family. Their daughter, Susie, was stood up on her wedding day. Heartbroken, she hung herself in the attic. To this day, occupants and visitors report seeing a woman glaring at them from the attic windows. Number 10. St. Joseph's College. This college was used as a field hospital during the Civil War. Unlike hospitals of today, Civil War hospitals were often the equivalent of a modern-day butcher shop. With little to no treatment options available, the primary treatment was amputation. Stories are told of nurses carrying buckets of severed arms and legs away from the surgery wards. The screams of these men and sometimes the smell of the hospital are often reported. Number 9. Penn State University. This place is so infested with ghosts that sightings are reported on a regular basis. Among them is the spirit of Betsy Ardsma, who roams the Passy Library after being stabbed to death in 1969. A poltergeist at the Keller Building, assumed to be a result of a student suicide, a ghostly axe murderer that haunts Brumbaugh Hall, and even a phantom mule named Old Coley, who is believed to have helped with the construction in 1855. Number 8. Drew University. It's surprising that a theological university would be full of haunts, but Drew University has its fair share. A misty apparition haunts Asbury Hall, believed to be of a student who hung himself from the rafters. The campus is also known for the haunting of Roxana Mead Drew, wife of the founder. One day, a fire broke out in Mead Hall, and members of the Madison Fire Department were called in to douse the flames. Two firefighters who were fighting the blaze saw a woman apparently trapped inside the burning hall and went in after her. Witnesses say that she was dressed in 19th century attire and that the flames burned right through her. She glanced at them and then disappeared. Number 7. University of Notre Dame. A legendary Notre Dame football star, George Gipp, is believed to haunt this university. He is often seen hovering over students' shoulders, sometimes giving them a friendly pat on the back, only to vanish when they turn around. While he seems to be friendly, the Potawatomi Indians that also haunt the school aren't so friendly. It's believed that Columbus Hall is built on their burial grounds, and the ghostly warriors are often seen riding horses up and down the steps of the hall. Number 6. Montclair State University. More specifically, the Clove Road Apartments. Just like Notre Dame, the apartments are also built on an Indian burial ground. Never a good idea. Doors and windows slam and lock unexpectedly, lights flicker on and off, and roommates report random feelings of dread, with many fights breaking out for no reason at all. A man dressed in 19th century clothes hovers over the beds of sleeping tenants, only to vanish when they scream. People report seeing figures darting between the trees in the woods at night, which are believed to be the ghosts of the Indians no longer at rest. Number 5. Wells College. Although plagued with spooky encounters, the most infamous is the Bleeding Red Door. Back in the early days of the school, there was said to be a bad influenza epidemic. A room in the campus's main building was designated as a temporary morgue for dead students. The door to the room was painted red as a warning not to enter, but after the epidemic, the door was repainted. However, no matter how much paint is added, the red colour bleeds through the door as a reminder of what happened here. Number 4. Bradford College. This now abandoned college is host to a number of ghosts from the days when the college was still occupied by students. One of the more famous ghosts is that of a young girl who had a relationship with a priest from the school. When she became pregnant, she either committed suicide or was murdered by the priest, but both her spirit and the spirit of the priest haunt the old academy building. Ghost hunters have also recorded numerous voices, screams, and unexplained images on the abandoned campus. Number 3. Huntingdon College. One of the more popular ghost stories at this campus is that of the Red Lady. Rumour has it that a former student was forced to attend the school by a wealthy father. She was never able to make friends and became more alienated as time passed. She did, however, enjoy the colour red, which makes sense considering she was found dead in her room, cloaked in her red bedsheets, wearing a red robe, with red bleeding from her slit wrists. Ever since the suicide, her vengeful spirit is said to give off an eerie red glow while roaming the halls at night. Number 2. Kenyon College. This college is said to house the Gates of Hell, otherwise known as the school's south grounds entrance. The gates themselves are said to harness the power to send anyone straight to hell if they pass through them, as the bells of the nearby church signal midnight. Of course, while that may not be true, the story of the deaths of 9 students in a blaze in 1949 is anything but. Ever since, they have been seen haunting the grounds along with an assortment of other strange apparitions throughout the entire campus. Number 1. Ohio University. Famously one of the most haunted schools in the world, Ohio University seems to be a victim of circumstance. The entire campus is located at the center of a pentagram, whose 5 points each represent a different cemetery surrounding the school. As you can expect, there have been countless reports of supernatural phenomena, ranging from people being thrown out of windows, spirits of previous teachers, and even an entire phantom basketball team. And that's it for this haunted countdown. As always, thanks for watching.